Give me your sense after hearing or at least reading his behavior in the first oral arguments. What's your take on Neil Gorsuch?
Well, you know, Jeff Toobin wrote this really well in The New Yorker, but what's amazing about Gorsuch, you know, is first of all, just extraordinarily arrogant towards his colleagues, and in that very kind of, like, college debating, is just incredibly arrogant while making incredibly specious arguments. You know, it's this, you know, well, where does the Constitution authorize the court to deal with gerrymandering, which, you know, is actually pretty high, of course. You know,
right.
The court doesn't use, the Constitution doesn't use the word gerrymandering, but broad principles apply to specific cases. And Ginsburg, who isn't very active in oral argument these days, really clearly took offense to that and just mentioned, you know, yeah, in, you know, two of the most famous, you know, what Earl Warren considered to be the most important case of his term, including Brown versus Board of Education, the Supreme Court determined it was authorized to address districting that violated the Constitution.
Right.
So she basically just kind of said, didn't you learn in, you know, Scott Law 101, you know, so that it's kind of, you know, he's somebody who's, you know, extremely impressed with his own intelligence, which is actually, in the context of the Supreme Court, not terribly impressive.